How do you compress the essence of a person into 60 seconds? A story!
Oh, this is a story about a guy named
Peter, and he lived in Virginia with his family, neighbors and friends.
Really didn't approve, so he packed up his accordion and had to move to a city in
Australia,
where he lived in a tree and he worked
on an island with a golf buggy.
And he played on the company bowling team, and every single night he had a fringe recurring dream where he was wearing lederhosen and a vat of sour cream. But that's really not important to the story. One day
Peter
he was in the forest trying to get a tan when he heard the torture screaming of a funny little man. He was
caught in a Peter
set him free, and the guy that he rescued was grateful as could be. And it turns out he's a big chef,
tourism minister,
so he gave
Peter
a contract, and what do you know? Now he's got his very own weird
Peter. Oh man, this is gonna be fun. We'll do blogging and take pictures, eat the local cuisine, and do videos and eat more local cuisine, and attach a webcam to the golf cart, drink Australian wine, eat some guana, drink more wine. And then we'll go scuba dive right after we finish digesting.
I don't want to drown.